Okay then, so we are back with the Ultra Goku once again, and last video we tried him out on a Sun family team. So this is where the real test of Ultra Goku now begins. We're going to be trying him out on a let me load it up here. Super Saiyan team with obviously Bardock's crit buff. So yeah, this is definitely going to make Ultra Goku look way better than I tried him out on Sun Family. So yeah, this is the team we're going to be using. I did try and balance the buffs a little bit because obviously running a red on a sort of Holy Trinity style team, it's quite hard to choose the bench units. So that's why I put EXT in there because he was the only red and green buffer I had, and then I put EX Boo to buff Bardock as well. So basically, yeah, what I'm trying to do here is sort of balance the buffs with red and green, and then try and balance the buffs with blues as much as possible. So this was the setup I was able to go with, but yeah, it is a little bit hard to try and choose the bench. So I mean, like, the bench can be a little bit better, but this is the idea that we're going for pretty much. So with Ultra Goku, I've decided to go for the crit setup this time. I mean, you know, like, we went running it with Bardock, it's always quite obvious to go for the crit setup. So yeah, this gives 10% to critical, and also this one gives 12% to critical as well. So, and then it's the same idea with Green Broly, and yeah, that's what we're going for. I chose not to go for a red green team because obviously with Bardock you need a blue. So, because, you know, since Bardock's blue, it's kind of hard to you know, like, do a sort of like blue purple team with Ultra. It's really complicated process. So I just decided to just go for the, the Holy Trinity style team. So just before the video starts, I would like to remind you lot to subscribe to the channel and also turn on the bell notification thingy so that you get reminded of future uploads, and also you'll be reminded of whenever I will be able to stream my third anniversary summons. So make sure your notifications are turned on. Let's just get into the matches then. All right, let's go. Okay then, so we found our first opponent of the video. We're going up against a Sun Family team, so very challenging team as usual. Man, like, that Namek Goku is definitely gonna be dangerous to our Ultra Goku, so we definitely have to be careful. He's probably gonna bring the first three, yeah, it's quite obvious. So, all right, we'll do what we can then. We'll start off with Bardock like we always do. Make sure we get the crit buffs when we switch out of him. So, let's get on with it. Okay, then here we go. So, all right, he starts with Namek Goku, which is quite interesting, but okay. Yep, so we'll go for that straight away, and then we'll drop combo instantly because, yep, there's UI Goku. Always expected unit, so yep. Okay, so we got the perfect. Okay, so looks like we did it there. Sidestep, okay. Oh, we were just in time to get the vanish, but I couldn't play a card, so. Ah, no, really? Ah, for God's sake. Alright, hopefully. Yeah, there we go. So he does a strike card then, so we can instantly counter Broly and do the blue card. So this definitely gonna do a bit of damage. Yeah, I mean, even though it's at time. Alright, pop the main ability then. That's a tackle, isn't it? Yep, so we can. Oh, very nice. Oh, yeah. I actually managed to get out of that. Okay. Very nice, very nice. So Broly's definitely gonna attack well. Yep, he's gonna do his thing, so. There we go, so we got him there, nice. I don't see a reason to switch. Okay, yeah, there's UI Goku. So there's one of his vanishes gone. Let me just go for this, to be honest. Let's just get UI Goku out of the way, innit? We may as well. No point in sitting and messing about. Yeah, he's definitely shook. Hopefully he won't get green, because, I mean, yeah, there we go. I mean, he's using one, so he probably needs it more, so. Alright, like, I wanted to Rising Rush someone else, but to be honest, like, all of them are a threat, so may as well get someone out of the way. So he's definitely gonna Rising Rush us back, so I'll probably try and head into Broly if I can. Come on, sidestep for me. There we go. Very nice. Alright, so obviously this Ultra Goku's not gonna be doing much because he's at type of disadvantage, but we'll see anyway. It is what it is. Alright, so we'll go for the ultimate with this guy then. Yep, it's absolutely fine, to be honest. How much damage? Yeah, it's not terrible. Honestly, it's not terrible. Of course he would rise against my Bardo. I couldn't really do anything there. So let me go for a green card, actually. He might try to bait me out. He might try and... Oh, no, he put blue. Oh, crap. Of course he would rise against my Bardock. Oh, my days. All right, so let's go for a... let's wait there, actually. No, okay. Let me do it again. Ah, no, it didn't work. Ah, it didn't work. Ah, crap. Ah, now he's going to do the... Oh, for God's sake, that's going to be a pain. Alright, let's see what we can do. Let's see what we can do. Alright, so with this we get... okay, let's hope we can land the green card, actually. Yep, there we go. So we go in with that. We're slowly wearing him down. We get 50% extra blue card damage, so... Yep, very nice, very nice, very nice. There we go, there's a sidestep, very nice. He's probably going to switch to Namek Goku, isn't he? Yeah, whatever I do, it's just... Okay. Okay, let's just keep going, let's just keep going. Let's just see what we can do. Oh, okay, there we go. Alright, so we got Gohan out of the way. He's probably going to go mental. Okay, no. I thought he would go for just the straight up... What's it? Cards, so... Okay. One more blast. Okay, no, actually, it's better for him to do that, actually, because if I was to switch to Ultra Goku, then... There we go, alright, we got him, it's good. I think we might win, if we do this Rising Rush. Screw it, like, let's give it a shot, actually, yeah. So let's go for a blue card this time. Yeah, because since he's on low health, we do extra damage when we do a Rising Rush. Yeah, we've won. There we go. Oh my gosh, it actually worked out. Damn. Alright, that was a good start, but since he Rising Rushed our Bardock, we weren't able to test this guy with crit buff. So yeah, I mean, we'll just continue anyway. So yeah, GG. Okay then, next match of the video, we're going up against Hybrid Saiyan. So once again, NF Gohan going to be very dangerous there. I mean, both NF Gohans are there, actually, because he's got one on the end there as well, so... Oh god, this is going to be a dangerous team. He probably could bring the Zenkai Purple Gohan, because he's still good even to this day to counter a Broly, but yeah, that's a very dangerous team for sure. So yeah, alright, we'll start with Bardock again, and then yeah, we'll take it from there. Okay then, so he did take quite a while to load up, so he had a DC then. That's good. Alright, so we've got him then. We can counter him directly with the blue card. He probably will switch to the purple Gohan. Yep, okay, that's fine. Whatever. That actually did quite a good damage, 50% extra because of the green card, so... Very nice, very nice. It's a good start. There we go, there's a sidestep. Alright, let's get things started with Ultra Goku then. We'll get these new cards then. We don't have keys, so that sucks, but... There we go, there's a sidestep, we baited him out. Oh my gosh, Bardock. Yep, there's Gotenks. I mean, it's quite obvious that he's coming in, so... Yep, whatever. I say yeah, okay. Wait. Oh, he was so close to getting me there, but... Okay. This is good. Yep, so there's Purple Gohan then. Oh, wait. Oh, crap. I might have screwed that. Yeah, I've screwed that. Oh, crap. I thought you would go for like another sidestep, but it didn't work. Okay, it's fine. So when he goes for the ultimate... Oh, my days. Really? Really? Alright, we'll go for a blast. Of course, everyone wants a Rising Rush Bardock, okay? I mean... Oh, dear. Will Bardock survive this, though? I think he will. Yeah, he survived it just by the bare minimum. Jesus Christ, that was actually insanely close, so... I'll rush you back, then. There we go. Alright, we got him there. He tried to backtrack, so... He tried to backtrack there. He tried to call me off guard. There we go. Now, yeah, there we go. That's pretty much payback for trying to ride with my Bardock and ruining the showcase. Alright, I think this is a good time to put the main ability maybe, so we'll do that. Yeah, so we'll put the main ability. Okay, so he's doing nothing. Okay, so that was... Oh, crap! Okay, so he drops combo. Fair enough. Okay, it's fine, it's fine. I mean, like, well, yeah, I mean, like, Broly's very tanky, so it's fine. Let's go for a tackle then. And then it's got to him, and they will sidestep. Yeah, there we go. That's exactly what I was getting out from this guy. And holy crap, Ultra Goku, man. Impressive damage. Yeah, so Gotenks is dead with this ultimate. Very nice. Yeah, and literally, Gotenks is a defensive type unit, so it's crazy that Ultra Goku's doing this much damage to him. That's absolutely sublime, so... Oh yeah, there's a sidestep. Very nice. And since we have cardinal speed, he's dead. Yeah. GG. I mean, yeah, look, he's DCing, isn't he? No? Okay, it was just him lagging out, but... There we go. That's more like it, yeah. Like, Ultra Goku, solid damage to a defensive type unit. Gotenks, man. And like, he could be incredibly tanky, and like, he was doing like casual damage, so... Very nice, very nice. Let's move on. Okay then, next match of the video, we're going up against a God Key team, so something different this time, very nice. Not going to be huge threats, apart from, what, Vanos and Tsuji Goku, but the rest, we can definitely take care of. I don't see him bringing, like Corrupted Zamasu, he's probably going to bring Mazenkai Goku, Vanos and Tsuji Goku maybe, so alright, it is what it is. Start of Bardock, like we always do, let's go. Okay then, so quite interestingly, this guy's just going all out offense, you know, like no Vados, no nothing. I mean, oh yeah, I totally forgot that this guy nullifies cover changes. Like, okay, it's fine. We'll go Blast, because obviously Corrupt is Zamasu, I mean, it's quite obvious at this rate, so let's just go for the blue card. I don't want to do the blue card with Ultra Goku, because, Jesus Christ, that was a load of damage. I don't think we got that. Did we get it? Nah, we didn't. Okay, but we got the perfect advantage, which is good. Let's go into Bardock. And he's trying to bait me out. Ah, oh, crap, I didn't sidestep in time. Okay, it's fine, it's fine. Ah, oh, okay. It's never a Legends video without lag, is it? I mean, there's a sidestep. Oh, crap, you went straight away. Jesus Christ, okay. Jesus Christ, you should... Okay. Are you going for the ultimate? Yeah, okay, we'll go to Ultra Goku, fine. Ultra Goku's gonna tank, yeah, I mean, like, he's got 30% buff to defense, so, yeah, pretty much half health, not bad. I think we've got out of that. Yes, we have, okay. it was incredibly laggy, but, okay. Jesus Christ, oh my gosh. That was just AIDS, honestly. Alright, I didn't mean to tap there, but okay, we got him there. Let's go for the ultimate, because I don't want to get caught by Gogeta Blue. That did okay damage to a Zenkai unit, yeah. That did okay damage, yeah. Let's go straight away. Okay, so he doesn't, okay. Rising Rush, there should be a Rising Rush about now, so... I mean, yeah, like, to be honest, I don't need Broly, so we'll go for a Strike card. They're better than sacking off Bardock, actually. I really don't want to sack off Bardock again, so... Okay, there we go, so we guessed him, which is good. There we go, we got him, nice. So back to Super Saiyan Blue again. Let me just do the blue card, I mean, so that's perfect. Because, for God's sake, I literally pressed, okay. It was one of those moments where I didn't think I was going to land the blue card and then cue the Rising Rush again, was it? So, we managed to get him, okay. Another accidental Rising Rush. Jesus Christ, this is the second time it's happened to me, but... Oh my days, alright, whatever. Alright, let me try and finish this off with Ultra Goku if we can, so, we'll switch back to Bardock and then all the way into Ultra Goku, so, okay, yeah, let's pop the main ability. Is that another sidestep? No, he just goes straight away. Wow. Maybe sidestep for me? No? Fam, he just doesn't want to go for a blast card, eh? No, he sidestep out that. Yep, there we go. I don't think we could do it with Ultra Goku, so I'll just finish things off with Broly. No, I'm actually, yeah. Let's do this and get a win screen. Oh, wait, it just wasn't enough. Oh, crap. Come on, please. Yeah, there we go. Oh, okay. that was good. That was good. Yeah, alright. Let's move on to the next match. Okay then, next match of the video. We're going up against Fusion Warriors, and quite surprisingly, okay, he has a lot of reds there. Okay, so just Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta, so luckily like, he doesn't have Gogeta Blue or anything like that, so it's a less of an annoying Fusion team, but still going to be dangerous for sure. Especially that Super Vegeta on the end there, so, okay, yeah. Let's start with Bardock once again, and yeah, let's go on with it. Okay then, here we go. So, yep, definitely going to be a challenge. He bought exactly who I thought he would bring, so there we go, there's a sidestep. I'm definitely dropping combo, I don't care who comes here, it's quite obvious that someone... Yep, there we go. Keep going. No, okay, so I thought he would switch to Vegeta Blue, but now think about it, he's probably not. So, yeah, damn, Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta does hit hard, and Broly's a defensive type unit, so that's mental. God's sake, alright. There we go, that's a long animation, unlucky mate. Let me go for a blue card. Yep, Super Vegito, nice. Better than having to switch to Vegito Blue, so that's good. Let me do that. Yep, there we go. Alright. And since we have all strike cards, this is going to be very solid, for sure. And then we have the main ability, yep. And then hopefully we can get this in. Yeah, okay, so we can definitely get this in. He's probably going to switch into... No, he's just going to sack him off, alright. Okay. He's just going to sack Super Vegito off, fair enough. Pretty much one combo, yeah. That was a puff. Oh no, I just didn't get in time, crap. Ah, okay, so we got him there, nice. If only I had a blue card there, that would have been amazing, but... Let me do this, yeah, okay. Green card. No messing about here, let's just get on with it. So Vegeta Blue's probably dead. Yep. Even with Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta, he probably can't do anything now, so... Okay. Damn, he went straight for that flip and tackle. I didn't have enough time to do anything there, so. Yep, sacking off Bardock. Sacking off Bardock. We don't need him anymore, to be honest. Here if we. Yeah, okay, yeah. I mean. Oh man, absolutely no need now, so let's just go up to him. Oh wow, very nice, very nice. Jeez, he was like, I literally saw him like about to sidestep, so just a few seconds later and I would have got it. This ultimate could kill us, but yeah, dude, unlucky. Ah, crap. He really doesn't sidestep, so... There we go, there's a sidestep, Jesus Christ, it took him a while. But, yeah, let's do this blast card, and then this blue card will do very significant damage. We have another one, which is good. Just in case. Oh, well, he died anyway, so... Oh my gosh, that was the most quickest, what, like, Fusion Warrior match, and fam, that's just, okay, that was insane, like, alright, like, we'll go for one more. Okay then, so final match of the video. Now this is more of a challenge, to be honest, because he's got, two very dangerous Zenkai, Super Saiyan 3 and Super Saiyan 4, so, and you know, since Super Saiyan 4 is a Zenkai that's been, more modernized to this meta, he's definitely gonna be a huge threat, so... Oh god, yeah, like, yeah, I mean, like, especially to Broly, so, alright, we'll do our best, so we'll start with Bardock, and, yeah, let's do this. Okay then, here we go, so who has he bought? Yeah, obviously he bought two of the purples just to try and get my Broly out of the way, but, It's very laggy as well. Okay, so the WC just connected in, so that's just mad. Okay. Let me just go straight ahead, okay. 878, yeah, I've never really lost that, okay. Super Saiyan 4 is gonna hit hard for sure, so we definitely have to be careful. There's a sidestep, nice. I'm dropping combo, yeah. Okay, so it looks like he doesn't want to switch to go to Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta then, so I'll just do my thing then. Yeah, look at that tanking, Jesus Christ, that's just mental, so I'll go for a blast card because he's probably thinking about, ah, damn it. Damn, I mean, like, even with that, he's doing surprisingly well, so. There we go, baiting him out. Yep, Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta then, okay. So now when we switch into Ultra Goku, we'll get those crit buffs. Let me drift. Oh, I just went straight away, okay. Okay, fair enough. Let's see then, what's he gonna do? Slightly, okay, okay. Let me go up to him. There we go, there's the... Oh, anticipated sidestep. Oh my gosh, Broly, relax your tits. Jesus Christ, that was insane damage. Okay, now we use one green card on Broly to get a bit of sustained damage card, and then... Ah, oh, crap, I wanted to switch, but it didn't work. Okay. There we go. Ah, oh, crap, I didn't know Super... What? I didn't know he nullifies cover chain as well. Jesus Christ, okay. That's really good, yeah. Ah, I know the Rising Wish is coming, yeah. Okay, fair enough. For God's sake. Alright, let's go for the strike card. I bet it's a blast, watch it. Ah, okay, we're lucky there, okay. Okay, so we have a green card that we can pop, nice. Damn it, he went straight away, Jesus Christ. Yeah, we couldn't do anything there, so that sucks. Sidestep out of that, yeah. Yeah, okay. Ah, no, of course, I didn't realise that actually, yeah. That was a huge mistake. Crap. I don't know. What can we do against two purples? Because that's the thing. Ultra Goku's nearly dead, so. this is not good, is it? Yeah, we're in the bin, I mean. We can't do anything here, so. Okay, somehow I survived that, but we're not gonna be here for long, so. I really don't think I can hold this back, can I? Nah, we're definitely dead, so. I'm getting more stressed out, like, the more I think about. Okay, this could be the biggest clutch ever. Oh my gosh, this could be actually the biggest clutch in my whole career of playing this game. Let's not get too excited, oh my gosh, let's just not. This is where, like, everything could go wrong. This is where everything could go wrong, honestly. Okay, so, oh no. Oh no, please, okay, no, I have to sack off Broly, I can't. No, this is stressful, this... Let me go straight away. No, the tap attacks, we could have won that, but... that would have been sick, but alright, yeah, that was a good match though, yeah, GG bro, that was definitely good. Big challenge, big challenge. Okay then, so Ultra Goku with bot script buffs, honestly, yeah, that guy's a different breed with bot script buffs. As a new rarity, with the insane kit, honestly, he's actually very impressive with bot script buffs. Amazing damage to, most typical Zenkais. But especially in that final match there, we were able to kill people like Super Saiyan 3 just on fam, like it was pretty much unexplainable. Like we could have won that if we managed to catch that Super Saiyan 4 Goku out, but he just kept doing tap attacks, so I should have went for the blue card. What other chance? Because then he couldn't tap attack me. But yeah, it is what it is. I mean, like, say if we had a bit more health, then we would have won that. But yeah, overall with Bardock's crit buffs and Broly's defense, it all works together. That synergizes together very well to make a really good team. Like, the only improvements I could say is probably the bench, definitely. Because I could use the EX Dabura, but he only buffs red and green at 6 stars, so I only have him at 4 stars, so that's why I use EX Tien here. For those of you that don't believe it, let me show you here. Look, like Tien, 33% to element red or element green strike defense. So that's pretty much evidence there that Tien is a red and green buffer. So I mean, yeah, like there's nothing else I could really sort of say with Ultra Goku. Yeah, he's a solid the Ultra unit. It's just that the only thing that's letting him down is just that he's a red. So maybe when they release more Ultra units, because what's it? Obviously, this is just the start of a new era. Honestly, like them releasing like a new rarity, it's just the start. And they just say it usually takes them months to make a new Ultra unit. So it's been about what? I'd say 2 months since Ultra Goku released. So maybe just give it a few more months, and we should see another release of an Ultra unit. So we'll just wait till then, and hopefully it's a better color, because honestly, red is one of those sort of colors that are most at risk. Because think about, like in most units nowadays, blue is the most dominant, blue and green, I'd say. So like you just can't do anything, because honestly, like the color screws you off no matter how good of a kit the unit has. But even with stats as well, type advantage and type disadvantage are one of the most basic things that can sort of like determine if a unit can be beatable or not. Like, this even applies to Azrael 18. Like, there are certain moments where she can be good at type disadvantage, but then there are also moments where she can also suffer at type disadvantage, because obviously there's people like Zenkai Red Gogeta can instantly one combo Azrael 18, and that's just a total L. And the Azrael 18 has a really good kit, so it's the same principle with this Ultra Goku. He has a really good kit, but his type just lets him down. Because honestly, people like Bardock even can literally one combo you this Ultra Goku. Even Namek Goku can one combo this Ultra Goku. Like, he could even blue card and one shot this Ultra Goku, because yeah, it's like that, honestly. So hopefully when they release more Ultra units, they actually put more variety. But for now, this is only just the start of a new era, so don't be let down by the fact that we only have one Ultra unit and he's crap. This is only just the start. So yeah, that's my final say on this Ultra Goku, and these are pretty much the main teams that you can pretty much try him on. A Sun Family and a sort of Saiyan team with Bardock's crit buffs, because yeah. Just a little update on the third anniversary summons. I'm still at 11k CC, but right now, today is a Tuesday, so tomorrow we'll be getting our reset. So hopefully we'll be getting some events where we can get crystals and all sorts of good stuff. So when I hit about 18k to 20k, I'll let you guys know, and then I'll be putting together some events. So this is literally gonna be amazing. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and please like the video, subscribe to the channel while you're at it, press that red button, help me reach 500 subscriber mark, and maybe like you'll see me do a few giveaways, maybe like a few shout outs here and there, or maybe a few competitions. Like, I might do another Discord competition if we hit 500. Make sure you hit that red button if you want to participate in those events. And then, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.